Moving on, even after the center's ordinance against triple talaq, two cases come to light from Rajasthan's Barmer in 1 week. In this particular case, the victim was allegedly raped by her father-in-law, and on complaining about it to her husband, he gave her the triple talaq. In previous case, a husband gave triple talaq to his wife over the phone. Let's go across to Arvind for more details. Arvind, this is the second case of triple talaq that has come to light from Rajasthan, and the background to this case itself is also extremely shocking.
Yes, that's right. And this is the second case in 1 week which has come from the Barmer district of Rajasthan. Earlier it was the Balotra police station case, and now this is the case has come from Pachpadra police station area, where this woman who was married for 9 years had alleged that she was raped by her father-in-law, and when she complained about this incident to the husband, she was given a talaq through triple talaq. Basically, this shows that despite it being crime now after the ordinance of central government has come out on triple talaq, talaq-ul-biddat continues to be in vogue in Muslim community, even in far-flung area, and that is why these kind of cases are coming again and again. And what the authorities are doing here is that they are registering an FIR in this case after this ordinance, and taking the law will take its own course. But though so far no arrest has been made in both of these cases, which has come from Balotra and Pachpadra in Barmer district of Rajasthan.
All right. Thanks, Arvind, for getting us those details.